I see my life through jiu-jitsu.
They're gonna remember us for the rest of their lives.
Marcio Feitosa. He's my professor, man. I mean, since my brother left to the United States back in 1996, he was actually my brother. I still remember, like, so clearly in my mind, like, Marcio yelling, "Flavio, just trust in your guard," you know? And, like, that memory is gonna stay with me forever. He's the best leader I've ever met. In his own way of not talking much, he's taught us some of the most important lessons in our lives. I love to teach kids. My dream really is to see all these kids graduating college and becoming like good professionals on whatever field to serve other people and one day have little Joey or little Ashley like me. Coming here, I'll probably be like with white hair and they're gonna be knocking on our doors and just thanking us for all the contribution and positive influence we've played in their lives. They have here all the tools they need as far as learning the best jiu-jitsu techniques. A lot of the students have the seed of the champions. Now if you guys are gonna let that seed actually grow and flourish, that's really up to you. Whatever you decide, I am with you. Life is about serving others. I just found a way of serving others and people love it and I love to be here.